outside C.J. Anderson.
Hawkinson's still out. That's Arizona on the move. Second down and 10. Stafford, screen pass. Johnson, bobble, and a great block on the play by the center right now. He'll take it in. What a play! 36-yard catch and run. Kerryon Johnson with a big block by the center right now.
The eyes of the quarterback. You see Stafford. He's going to look to his left. He's going to try and draw the defense to his left, knowing that the back's going to slip out of the screen. Just watch the patience. Doesn't catch it the first try, but he's able to hold on. And look at the offensive line. The center, the two guards get out in front of that screen. That's a great looking screen. And a well executed screen by the Lions.
And Johnson. Couple touchdowns last year, of course. Nothing this year. First in the season. And that extra point is no good. But Prater is usually very reliable. Had two last week. Number two all time in long kicks. Misses the extra point. That was a good catch by Johnson. And he got the block and takes it 36 yards. Kerryon Johnson can run. We saw that on that play last year. He was number two in the NFL in yards per carry. And Richard, it really seems like that the new offensive coordinator for the Lions, they want a running back to be a